Hey guys, so today we'll be making some rice noodles with gravy. First we're going to season the flat rice noodles. For every 200 grams, use a tablespoon of soy sauce and a teaspoon of sesame oil. Heat the mixture up and stir fry until it's all evenly coated with the soy sauce. Once that's done, set it aside. For the gravy mixture, we're going to need a tablespoon of soy sauce, a tablespoon of oyster sauce, a teaspoon of sesame oil, half a teaspoon of sugar, and a fourth teaspoon of white pepper. Mix that up and then set aside. Heat some oil in a pan and add in 2 cloves of minced garlic, and I'm using spring onions, but if you have shallots, use that. And I'm just adding in some prawns and some meat, and once all those have been cooked through, add in your veggies. Cook that about for another minute and then add in 2.5 cups of any broth along with the sauce that we made earlier. Once that comes to a boil, add in your cornstarch slurry, and once that's come to a boil again, add in 1 beaten egg. Continually stir the mixture and make sure it comes to the consistency that you want. If it's too thin, add in more cornstarch. Then over your rice noodles, add your gravy, and enjoy!